God gave me money. God gave me my money. Quoted from The American Dream by Ellen Greenman Cafe, published in 1989. These are the words of the wealthiest man to ever live in the U.S. His name is John Davison Rockefeller. A devoted husband and a father of five. Through his humble beginning, Rockefeller grew into a billionaire and then retired and passed as a philanthropist. Not only did he revolutionize the oil industry in the U.S., he also changed the community for better by building schools, donating to church, and many other things. He is considered to be one of the leading businessmen who helped to shape the U.S. into what it is today throughout the oil industry. He is a role model and someone who we could all be inspired by and look upon to be like, to have the same characteristic that he had. Why is his name still living on after his death? And who is John Davison Rockefeller? According to August 2nd, 1896 edition of the St. Paul's Global, from poverty to 200 millions, Rock was the second of six children, born on July 8, 1839. His family moved to Ohio at the age of 14. He worked in a farm and did not attend college after high school due to financial difficulties. He started a business with his partner, Clark. Before John started the business, he actually took a loan from his father, Mr. Big Bill, who lended John $1,000 at a 10% discount. John Rockefeller later on introduced himself into the oil businesses. The business he started at first was a commission business, so he was into shipping, the oil to shipping stuff, and he later on joined the oil industry with his partner Clark, who was at the time working with him at the shipping job as well. But John got laid off, but it wasn't really laid off. He wanted a pay raise, and the man in charge of the place was still thinking about it. So at the same time, John and Clarkson decided to open their own business, because pretty much John was running the previous business that he was working for. John became so successful in the oil industry that he decided to bring in his young brother, William Rockefeller. But before John's most success, he faced some financial difficulties and was threatened by debt collectors. Rockefeller was hopeful, and Rockefeller was hopeful that he met a whiskey distiller who lended him money. And throughout the money that Rockefeller was lending, that's when Standard Oil rose and made millions of dollars. Rockefeller then went on to buy Standard Oil So he was the owner of Standard Oil. Today I've told you about John Rockefeller's success as an ambitious man and a successful businessman. Oil played, in today's world, oil played a big role in almost everything that we do, because crude oil, refined crude oil, is used in various functions, whether it's electricity or transportation, where a car uses motor oil, transmission, fluid, or airplane that uses jet fuel. Most kitchens rely on petroleum items such as gas stove, refrigerators, and etc. They're all manufactured using crude oil. The production of oil also determines the stability of a country's economy in today's world. Rock was an ordinary man who strived to use what he had to get what he needed. Rockefeller saw the gap in the petroleum industry and took advantage of the opportunity. As you can see in today's world, oil has become an important commodity in our lives.